Hey friends, how's it going? What you doing? So everyone nice on me with chili and everything. Like I told you guys we're going to do one day. So I'm going to put in about almost a whole small onion, 4 cloves of garlic, and the bunch of back end, the bunches of the back end of some green onions, to 2 tablespoons of oil. Let those guys put it on so we can go ahead and make it fresh. Go ahead and throw in the meat. 2.5 pounds, I think it is, of just thin sliced round steak or whatever you want to call it. That I cut up about into some pieces and strips. I have the heat on medium low. I added some sticky meat seasoning, maybe about half a tablespoon or so, maybe close to a tablespoon. I'm not measuring, I'm just pouring. About half to 1 teaspoon of pepper. We're not doing salt because we're going to be doing chicken bouillon. About 1.5 tablespoons. To 2 tablespoons. Now I'm going to do onion or garlic, granulated or powder because we already have it in there. Turn up this a little bit, let it cook, and I will be back. Okay guys, so we have some medium heat. I'm going to throw in about 5 Yukon gold potatoes that I cut up real quick. Along with 1 can of green. And 3 ears of corn that I broke in half real quick. And we'll put in about 1 cup of water for that. Half to one cup works. I'm gonna let this cook for a few minutes while we get the chili together. So I'll see you at the chili station. There's that one bunch of cilantro in there. I'm gonna go with one small whole onion. One yellow chili. One bunch of green onions. There's about 6 to 8 garlic cloves. And 2 tomatoes. I'd say 8 garlic cloves. And remember, we're going to be using some hot liquid right now, so be careful. Real quick is just open the lid on top of it. It's gonna heat out. A little bit of lemon juice, 1 to 2 teaspoons, tablespoon or so of chicken bouillon. Not gonna do the salt yet or nothing. Give it another quick mix. Real quick, see how it came out. A little spicy, needs a little bit of salt, but we'll wait until we get everything together. So I'll see you guys over there in a minute. My friends, here we go. I'm gonna pour some chili in. Make sure everything is covered. I'm gonna give it about 20 minutes, covered, and we should be ready. See you guys in a few. Okay, my friends, so it is done. You wanted it to be like a little more as juicy, you can leave it uncovered and let it simmer for about maybe 10 more minutes or something. But it's been cooking for about 25 minutes, so we're good. And I will see you guys when it's time to plate. See you. Alright, my friends, we have our meat and vegetables. Bon appetit. Perfect. Remember earlier I said that it probably needed salt, but we'd wait. Well, waiting was good. I have a flour tortilla just to dip into our juice. And bon appetit, my friends. Bon appetit.
Bon appetit. Delicious. And it's a fast meal. Took about 30 minutes to do. Perfect. And until next time, my friends, remember, it's the Candy in the Kitchen. And it's a couple of your food. And your friend JC is signing out. I'll be seeing you guys later. Bye, guys. Delicious.